Hello and welcome, this is your boy Jack here to do another reaction video. I should actually say more, I'm here to redo a reaction video that I did earlier, but this time when I did it there was no English subtitle, and I did say I was gonna actually react to it as soon as there's an English subtitle. So I just found out that there is actually an English subtitle version of the song, and the song we're talking about is by the Pecador. That was actually the first Residente video I ever did by obviously Residente, so I'm actually curious to see how different it is or how my experience is compared to when I watched it without the English translation. As I said earlier, I haven't actually watched the video since I did that initial reaction, so it's not as fresh in my mind, but I do remember the imagery and everything, and I thought it was great. And now we're gonna try it out with English translation, which I'm quite certain would actually elevate my experience, my enjoyment of the track. So without further ado, let's get this reacting party started. I'll be reacting to Residente's Pecador. I especially love the whole religious motif. I'm curious to see how it ties into the experience, the lyrics. Definitely not a consecrated church, unless it doesn't look like it to me anyway, obviously.
Soy el residente del pecado, el máximo exponente.
A second, what just happened here? I'm gonna have to pause it a second. I thought it was English subtitle, but apparently not. All right, so.
Tengo suerte. Si supieran lo que tengo en la cabeza, me daban pena de.
All right, guys. I guess I got that wrong. This is not English translation, which is a shame, really. Sorry about that, guys. I had to go back and check out the subtitles again, so now I have the proper one, so I guess we should continue with the reaction for Pecador. So I'm gonna start from the beginning again. I do apologize for that. All right, so without further ado, let's get this reacting party started. I still love the whole religious motif happening over here. Definitely not consecrated grounds. Video, absolutely fantastic.
Soy el residente del pecado, el máximo exponente. Tengo suerte, si supieran lo que tengo en la cabeza, me daban pena de muerte. No soy un dulce navideño dentro de un calcetín. No soy cookies and cream, soy el que llega a tu casa a orinarte el jardín. Aunque no tenga con quien batallar, siempre estoy en el ring.
Okay, well, that's very interesting. He's introducing himself, and basically, I really like what he said, that if you guys actually figure out what's going on in my head, you probably give me the death sentence, which is, yeah, I guess, in a way, a lot of people, their thoughts could be a bit on the dark side, and we do our best to, you know, not let it actually control our actions, which is very important. You could have that dark thoughts as long as you don't let it control who you are. So, great. Love the actress. She's creepy. Sufficient
residente del pecado, el máximo exponente. Tengo suerte. Si supieran lo que tengo en la cabeza, me daban pena de muerte. No soy un dulce navideño dentro de un calcetín. No soy cookies and cream. Soy el que llega a tu casa a orinarte el jardín. Aunque no tenga con quien batallar, siempre estoy en el ring. Le he cagado mal, pero siempre caigo parado. Como quiera en todos lados, sigo señalado. Que tire la primera piedra, el que esté libre de pecado. Me pongo pesado.
Oh, wow, they're actually throwing Bible verse in there. Like, let who is without sin cast the first stone. That's very, I guess, like I said, it sort of works with the motif. I do apologize, I'm trying to increase the size of the font. I'm having a hard time following it. For some reason, it's all the way down, And it doesn't seem like I could do that here, 100%. Maybe 50. Yeah. All right, that looks fine. Fantastic. All right, we're gonna continue again.
Cuando estoy tomado y les da miedo porque saben que estoy armado con mis dedos en la computadora haciendo fricción con el teclado. Disparo letra en la compu, en la libreta o en la servilleta. Soy más peligroso que un fanático.
But okay, so now it seems as though he's actually talking about other rappers out there and how they get scared when he actually starts to drop verses at them, once he actually takes notice of them, and basically he's like Eminem. It's like, if you're actually gonna go up against him, you have to bring your A game on, but at the same time, it's very rare for someone to actually go toe-to-toe with him, because if you go with him, you're gonna get destroyed. So that's basically what Residente, Rene is actually saying in this case. It's like all those rappers out there, and they're coming after him, but once they know that he actually pays attention to them, they start to freak out, more or less, which is great. Let's take it back.
Te libre de pecado, me pongo pesado cuando estoy tomado y les da miedo
When I'm
porque
drunk.
saben que estoy armado con mis dedos en la computadora haciendo fricción con el teclado. Disparo letra en la compu, en la libreta o en la servilleta.
Basically, he's saying he's so hard that when he's drunk, he's still deeper than those people at your best. Absolutely brilliant. I like that.
Disparo letra en la compu, en la libreta o en la servilleta. Soy más peligroso que un fanático religioso con dos escopetas. Escucho voces cada vez que apago la luz, cuando me cuestiono lo que no te cuestionaste tú. Por eso a veces los versos que escribo hacen que a Jesús se le salgan los clavos de la cruz. Soy Jack en el resplandor, el destripador, el lirical, un depredador, el que lo mete en el comedor encima del picador y se lo come sin tenedor. Soy la puerta.
Oh wow, that's interesting. So he's basically, prolific, I guess, killers in their own rights. Jack the Ripper. You have Shining, Jack from The Shining 2, Jack Nicholson from The Shining. I guess the character's name is Johnny, but that's that. And also, I'm curious about, okay, the lyrical Ripper, a predator, obviously. Then he goes on to talk about.
Un depredador, el que lo mete en el comedor encima del picador y se lo come sin.
Cutting them up, and is it now referencing what's his name, Hannibal Lecter from Silence of the Lambs? He was actually also a serial killer, very prolific, very brilliant psychologist, at least in the books, in the movie, and he feasts on his enemies and serves them to his guests, which is insane. So I guess that could actually work with this, that he's so hardcore that he could eat them without a fork. Sorry.
Tenedor, soy las puertas en el ascensor cuando no abren en el medio de un temblor. El dolor que no pudo curar el doctor, un abusador de raperos como un pastor predicador cuando abusa de un menor. Soy un pecador porque rezo solo cuando el avión se menea.
Okay, I think I just finally figured out what Pecador means. It means sinner. I didn't realize that. Okay. All right, so I should have checked that. All right.
Porque no soy lo que la gente quiere que sea, porque no creo en las cosas hasta que las vea. Voy contra la marea y no creo en el infierno, ni en el cielo, ni en los cuentos de la tierra santa. Uno vive lo que el cuerpo aguanta. Cuando muera voy a ser abono para las plantas. Y los gusanos de la tierra se levantan, se comen mi cuerpo, se atragantan y mi espíritu se trasplanta al cuarto de tus hijos. Y en la noche junto a sus ositos de peluche los espanta. Soy un pecador porque tengo que calmarme con.
Basically, he's so good, also scary, also whatever, that he's actually the boogeyman. The monster that's underneath your kid's bed and stuff like that. Well, interesting. I mean, he did say he's a sinner, and that's how, why he's gonna turn into all that. At least that's part of what I got there, which is great.
Pastillas de la farmacia para no matar estos youtubers de mierda que hacen comedia por Instagram y no dan gracia. Soy un pecador porque mi única virtud es que estoy lleno de defectos.
I like that, the whole reference to Instagrammers and who make comedy and don't actually give thanks, you have to actually give thanks to the original creators, especially if you're a reactor. It's like, you know what? Do your best and make sure to actually acknowledge those who enable your product, your presentation to actually work. So that's something you should normally do.
Soy un pecador porque mi única virtud es que estoy lleno de defectos. Me encanta ofender a los que quieren proyectar su intelecto con su dialecto políticamente correcto. Soy un pecador porque no soy fiel. En mi cabeza tengo un burdel y el sexo que tengo es políticamente incorrecto como un motel de bajo nivel.
Okay, I really like that. I was like, the sex in my head is politically incorrect and I just, well, like I said, the mind is a very strange place, and sometimes it just goes strange places that you would not normally expect it to. So he isn't faithful because his mind wanders.
En mi cabeza tengo un burdel y el sexo que tengo es políticamente incorrecto como un motel de bajo nivel. Cuerpos llenos de miel con crema de pastel. Asumo mi papel de darle a todas en las nalgas con el mal humor de un padrastro que tiene que criar un hijo que no es de él. Soy un pecador porque no soporto a algunos traperos y reggaetoneros que desde la tribuna se quieren comer el mundo, el sol y la luna, pero sus letras.
Well, there's always, I guess, they're always established artists or whatever, or people or whatever, who actually don't like a particular style of a particular song or a genre or whatever. It happens all the time, so I'm not actually surprised about that. Some people don't like trap music, and I get it, but there are always exceptions. I, as personally, I'm not really into trap, but I'm quite certain there are probably artists out there who actually work well with trap. It's basically like me and heavy use of auto tunes. It's like, I'm not really a huge fan of it, but T-Pain actually did a very good job with it. So it all depends. There are always exceptions to the rule. So
se ahogan con una aceituna, tengo la vacuna para los que joden la música y hacen fortuna. Yo los pongo a dormir en la cuna, les quito.
Okay, so he's not talking about lyrical content, which is also another thing I love. Contents that are multi-layer, very deep, or at least a kind of, you know, sucker punch you when you least expect it. It's like, oh, wow, he just said that. That's absolutely brilliant. So I'm guessing maybe those who are actually on his hit list are kind of on the feeble side of things.
La hambruna cuando en su cara me raspo una como Ozuna. Hago música aunque no genere ingreso, mejor que me recuerden porque me expreso tirando pollan en exceso, porque tengo más barras que una cárcel para presos. Los dejo tieso cuando tiro con más peso que un luchador de sumo beso envuelto en un taco de harina con queso. Por eso soy un pecador porque rapeando sin arrodillarme me confieso. No,
like a man obese, sumo wrestler wrapped in flour, tacos, cheese. Wow, that is some really interesting imagery he's conjuring over there. I wish you could actually follow to see his ripe skin, but obviously the translation kind of takes away from that, but still at the same time it's absolutely interesting to hear what he's talking about. Very different from what I initially expected in what I thought of in my original reaction of this without the subtitles. I actually thought it was more of a weird horror. It was more of a horror thing happening over there, not realizing it was very different and interesting. I love the contrast between the message and the imagery.
Conozco el suelo porque siempre vuelo en una orquesta de violines. Soy el chelo, el residente siempre es diferente. No hay gemelo, nada paralelo en este juego. Soy la sal que le cambió el sabor, el caramelo. Cuando mis palabras se cubren el rostro con pañuelo, me desvelo soltando golpes en línea, soy canelo. Con mis herramientas yo los desmantelo como un ladrón con hambre de mantela. Un auto último modelo, estos polluelos desde la granja se le brotan los celos porque me ven con anhelo cuando miran para el cielo. Y desde antes de que empiece el duelo ya huelen a muerto como un bisabuelo.
Okay, you have to give credit to the actress. She's absolutely fantastic. The fact that she was actually able to pull that off, especially with the speed up in the delivery, the flow, the cadence, it's absolutely amazing. Unless, of course, it was edited to make it look as though she was actually following rather than in a single take.
Pre diferente, no hay gemelo, nada paralelo en este juego. Soy la sal que le cambió el sabor, el caramelo. Cuando mis palabras se cubren el rostro con pañuelo, me desvelo soltando golpes en línea, soy canelo. Con mis herramientas yo los desmantelo como un ladrón con hambre de mantela. Un auto último modelo, estos polluelos desde la granja se le brotan los celos porque me ven con anhelo cuando miran para el cielo. Y desde antes de que empiece el duelo ya huelen a muerto como un bisabuelo. Este es mi plaza y si la traspasa mi lengua como una serpiente sin brazo, los asfixia cuando los abraza porque el residente se propasa mal con estos niños como los que se violaba Michael Jackson en su casa. La mayoría son rosters. versión infantil, sacado de una banda juvenil, tratando de ser hostil. Pa' la foto del perfil de ellos me río como Janeiro de Brasil. Una ganga feroz de pendejos sin voz, son arroz chino sin arroz. Son un hola y adiós, sus carreras se acaban rápido, veloz. Como la eyaculación precoz, caen como dominos. Cuando la vena de la frente se me brota, los hago mierda. Color terracota, estos idiotas con la cara tatuada. Los prendo en fuego fácil, así como Cypress enciende la mota. Soy un pecador con muchas victorias y cero derrotas. Los que critican mi rap van detrás de mis pelotas, porque mi rima cuando camina por encima del agua flota. A mí me siguen aunque estén bancarrotas, sin plata para la cuota. En el rap en español nos ponemos las botas. Soy un pecador porque hoy el hip hop se escribe con jota.
Well, I can honestly say that I kind of lost track of what's actually been said towards the end because of the speed, which is rather interesting. So, that was Residente Pecador. And as I did say earlier, this is not the first reaction I've actually done of this, but this is the first time I'm reacting to it with English subtitles and I actually could follow, and it's very different from my perception of what was. Original video, what was being said, because I did say at the end of the video that I would actually react to it once there's an English subtitle, and I chose not to watch the video, so it's sort of fresh in my mind when I do actually end up going back to watching it. And it is fresh, it is very visually entertaining, and the lyrics is very interesting, and it feels as though he was talking about a lot of things and about beefs he's probably had with rappers or other artists, and it's also political in its in how he perceives things around him and how he perceives the way the world or his sphere of influence is actually working. So very good, very interesting. As I said earlier, I honestly thought he was actually, it was some sort of like story about some, you know, something a bit on the horror side, because, you know, it kind of gave up that whole exorcism feel to it. So the dichotomy between that and the lyrics kind of enhances the whole story. So you, and on the one hand, you're thinking, oh, okay, this is horror stuff. And on the other hand, he's talking about things in which, in a way, I guess you could say it's a bit of a horror for him. And he sort of mixes it together and sort of creates this really fantastic, I guess, collage of music and information, which is great. I always love his video. It's part of the reason why I actually started reacting to him. It's like his videos are visually appealing, very interesting, very different, very vivid, very well done. So that's great. All right, with that said, this is your boy Jack. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification button. Let you know when next I drop a new vid. Don't forget to leave comments down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want me to react to. If you got nothing to say, just say hey, that's okay. If you disagree with something I said in the video, please don't hesitate to leave it in the comments down below. All I ask is that you be constructive about it, and I'll do my best to address it if it's something that I need to address. But I definitely will read it, and I guess in that process, obviously, grow. So, with that said, this is your boy Jack. Y'all take care, and I'll catch you on the flip side.